Hello everyone, welcome back to Cook Serve Delicious, and this time we're gonna try to do the four foods in one day. Now, I know what you're thinking, this might be a little bit hard, but not really. But first, let's check the menu. We got some good old words, we got some emails. Hey, look at that, we got some money. That's pretty good. Anyways, we're getting rid of that god-awful soup. Instead, we are going to put on one of my favorite things to make in this game. But first, we gotta buy it. So what's my favorite thing in this game to make? Well, obviously, the fried fish. It smells bad. It's got menu rot. It's a trash food. And it attracts rats. But I love to make. I can't buy it. Shit. Well then, we're gonna buy the pretzels. Cause you're not gonna see a lot of pretzels in this game. After level 2, you no longer are allowed to make pretzels. Sad face. I forgot to equip it. Okay, now it's time to show you a little handy tip. If you press escape, you can quit. Just a handy hint. So go to your active menu, make sure you got all the food you want in there. Once you're doing bada boom, bada bang, go into the game, and start cooking, serving, making things delicious. We got ranch, cheese, and mushrooms. We're gonna go for perfect today. Yesterday was an experiment, if you know what I'm saying. Also, sorry for the abrupt ending last video. My computer was like, "You're about to die." I was like, "Oh no, I don't want that to happen." And it was like, "Ha, guess what? I stopped recording for you." I was like, "Oh, double thanks." Bottle of wine, really easy to make. All you gotta do is just pop the cork. And we get easy money. It's easy money. If you see how it says wine there, that's gonna be later on when we upgrade the wine. Because people will ask for different types of wine. Here's the pretzel. I've never done the pretzel. This person just wants a plain old pretzel. You're weird. Put some salt on it. And you open up the wine, like so. And it's rush hour. Here we go. One beer. You got it. Wash my hands. Ranch cheese BOMG. Because that's what everything on it stands for. BOMG. Big onions and something else. Meaty garlic. Big onions, meaty garlic. There we go. That's what that means. Make some more beers. And you get a beer, and you get a beer, but you get a wine. Because you're weird. What is this guy? Why do you want wine all of a sudden? Now this chick wants salad? Weird. Ranch and cheese. You're not a kid. Don't lie to me. Or are you one of those weird kids who are two kids stacked up on each other to look like an adult? There we go. We gotta set the trap now. And wash the dishes. I hope this guy will understand. Ranch and greens. Cheese and greens. Beer. Oh, I love this game. It's great. If you have money, I'd suggest checking it out on Steam. Because it is perfect. It's so fun, though I wouldn't suggest playing it if you have problems with your hands. Just greens? There you go, old man. That was a lady. I apologize. There you go. Flush the toilets. Because I'm a big boy. Don't take that line out of context. Oh my gosh. You know, when I was a kid, I didn't like onions. Oh, how my worldview has changed. They got some salt and butter. This guy knows where it's at. Salt, best thing on a big. I want a big soft pretzel now. And this guy wants our finest cheap wine. Also, coincidentally, our only wine. It'd be really weird if a rich guy walked in and was like, I want you a fine wine. And I'm like, we got dollar store wine. And he's like, oh. And he just stares, like, at me dead in the face. He's like, I didn't expect this. I was lied to. I was told this was the best restaurant for wine. You always serve it perfectly. Rush hour, here we go. One brewski coming up. Greens. And we gotta wash the dishes. Cheap wine, no problem. No money, more mine. I forgot the beans. Hey, I've been getting a lot of those. Ranch, cheese, B-U-M-G. Ranch, cheese, onions. Three, ranch greens. Beer! May the beers keep coming. Cause I can do beers quickly. Let the beers keep coming. Cause they're easy to do. Cheese greens. Oh no, my perfect combo! I got comboed. Cinnamon, especially on a pretzel, that's weird. Don't be weird. You're not a kid. In fact, I'm pretty sure I've seen you have a beer like 3 times today. Six to six perfects, one average. Oh my goodness, we were so close. Here are the missions for tomorrow. And we're slowly getting there. Anyway, guys, see you next time for day 4.